bank for the Democrats. Here with reaction to all of this is Missouri Senator Josh Hawley. Senator, do you feel you got the answers that you needed? And when Marsha Blackburn, you know, brought up the fact that apparently there was an email that said the next assassination in 30 days, reportedly sent by a Secret Service counter sniper, can you explain that to me?
No, and we didn't get any answers today, Sean. The more